Okay, now, John, the biggie, Manchester United, and again, their game at Wembley the other night was very revealing. I would say, I think it's worth saying, that the two goals they gave away, one after about 11 seconds, where Spurs had obviously pre-planned this, Vertonghen, the ball's played back to Vertonghen, knocked a long ball forward, which put pressure on Jones and Smalling. Kane gets involved. The ball falls in the box to Eriksen, rather, who sticks it away. I think that was pre-planned. And then the second goal they gave away was Jones' own goal, which was so clumsy. I mean, it was crazy. But so they gave two cheap goals away, which is most unlike a Mourinho team. However, I thought for 20 minutes after they conceded the first goal, they came back into it, and they looked like Lingard, in particular, and Lukaku. They looked as if they might punish Tottenham's high line, because they play a ridiculously high line, Tottenham. But they didn't. And in the end, half an hour from the end, he hooked Pogba, got him off the pitch. Now, Pogba had an absolute nightmare, John. You don't listen to Owen Hargreaves on BT, and Glenn Hoddle was with him. Now, I think Glenn Hoddle knows the game, John, but he was bumming up Pogba as a top player. Is Pogba a top player, John?
No, I don't think so. I mean, he's not a complete midfield player, as Mourinho described when he signed him at the start of the season. Anything but. I think he has talent. There's no doubt about his talent. He can do certain things. He can knock long balls. He can score a few goals. But I think in the match the other night, where it was absolutely a tight game in the middle of the field where Spurs were playing well, he was non-existent. Yeah. I mean, and I think that's what he... I don't think he's any... real knowledge of the game or positional sense, which leads to positional sense, which in any game, as a midfield player, you have to make room for yourself to get on the ball. He was going around sort of scratching. He didn't know where to go the other night to get on the ball, so therefore couldn't get on the ball at all. And that's when you need players like, to be fair, say Dembele the other night, who was good midfielder on the left-hand side of the pitch, actually ran the game from the other night. Pogba couldn't get on the ball.
No, I know that.
And I think in a tight game, I don't think he's capable. I don't think he's any positional sense at all. I think he has talent, but with talent, you have to get on the ball to use your talent, and he doesn't do enough of that. And against the lesser teams, he can do a certain amount. But when it comes to the tough games and the tight games, I don't think he can do it. Well, and actually, Mourinho, as we know, took him off the other night.
Yeah, maybe took him off to save him for tomorrow's game, which is a biggie.
You wouldn't expect so.
No, I'm joking. They're playing Huddersfield.
Okay.
They're playing Huddersfield tomorrow. Now, we both saw Huddersfield against Liverpool, and I don't know what the plan was. The coach is a mate. Wagner is a mate of Klopp's, and he certainly did his best for him the other night by never coming out their own half.
No, they were never threatened them, that's for sure. Yeah.
So United will give them a spanking tomorrow, and everything will be okay.